Who doesn't like a good Caesar salad, but this charred romaine with homemade Caesar dressing with wild plant and fruits, wild white anchovies is next level. We start by emulsifying the egg with oil and we add Dijon mustard, salt, lemon juice, black pepper, Parmigiano Reggiano, garlic and of course anchovies. We blend until smooth, then we slice our romaine heads in half, drizzle some olive oil, season with salt and pepper, and we quickly char on both sides just until caramelized. Then we drizzle the delicious dressing on top, Parmigiano Reggiano, croutons, a few more extras, and enjoy.